right, guys. We're trying out this, we're trying out this Shaman Deck Recipe. I'm in Tavern Brawl.
Observe, analyze,
because
engage.
I don't have all the cards, so... Ooh, I think I use this one here. I don't know, do I kill this thing? I don't want it to grow. I'm just gonna do this. Plus, I get the honorable kill of his spells costing two more. Spell damage plus one. Let's freeze a minion. Played against this deck once, it's pretty strong. Okay, let's see here.
The storm is in me.
Do two damage to all enemy minions.
Overcharged and ready to fight!
Let's get rid of that. Dredge put something at the top. Let's get the multicaster. Because the multicaster will help us draw. Okay. Do we put on our Wildfall Cavern? I think we do.
Zap him with the Kunda Spirit!
We get a 3-3-4 that freezes. Thing.
Zap him!
Wait, what is this? Whenever.
Zap him!
Frostbite, sharper than fate!
Freeze that. Freeze that. We tradable, unlock your overload mana crystals. Let's just trade here. Okay. Repeat the last battle cry. Do this
magic? Yeah, I've heard of it.
Overload. This says overload. I hate that card so much, man. frozen.
Whoops.
I mean, it's gonna do 2 damage. This is where our big thing comes in. Oh no, we need some damage spells though. I still have another Brilliant Macaw, and I have, so he's using that to clear the door. Okay. Okay, so our nature spells cost 1 less and we gain 3 armor. We need the armor, don't we? 26.
I am the rage of our queen.
Oh no. Well, wait. What is this? When is this being attacked? Okay, that's pretty.
You prefer
tusks won't stop shattering.
Wow, really?
Gets you there. So this sunken recipe was the shaman one called, what's it called? Shaman. Oh, shining. Okay. So yeah, you basically have a lot of damage spells, freeze, clear, Snowfall Guardian for more freeze, bru'kan, and then you have this, where's that epic card? Bioluminescence. Give your minions spell damage plus one. And then this guy here, Radiance of Ashara, gives you armor and reduces the cost by one. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video and how to play this deck. Until next time, I'll catch you guys later.